Words to live by. Learn, dream, grow with SDPB. Businesses and organizations proudly support SDPB, including the Bush Foundation, investing in great ideas and the people who power them in Minnesota, North Dakota, South Dakota, and the 23 Native nations that share the same geography. Learn more at bushfoundation.org. Jolly Lane Greenhouse, celebrating 50 years in Rapid City, a full-service garden center with a variety of annuals, perennials, shrubs, trees, and herbs, as well as garden decor. Open year-round. JollyLane.com. Funding for this program is provided by
At Draper, we have a blend of engineers, biologists, physicists, psychologists, and astronauts working together to push the boundaries of what's possible and engineer solutions to the world's challenges. We are Draper.
Funding is also provided by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, Lynn Bay Dayton and Bruce C. Dayton, and Ray Foundation, and viewers like you. Thank you.
It's amazing, isn't it? Our blue planet. The only planet in the solar system that's surface is covered in liquid water. Less than 1% of that is freshwater. Drain the salt water away, paint a picture of our freshwater world. And these are the veins that carry the precious lifeblood we all depend on. A liquid with an almost mystical importance to humankind. When you look at our human story through this water lens, as we have been doing for the past year, you start to see the extent to which the water molecule has shaped our destiny. And while our water history is an epic success story, it's also a story of a dangerous dependence with an uncertain ending. Because now we face a difficult question. Are we about to become victims of our own success? Listen, our dependence on water, this molecule that made us, will be the reason for our undoing. For me, this is a wake-up call. Start thinking beyond the tap and find that deep connection to the molecule that is inside of us all. Because if the next chapter in our water story is going to be one we survive, our next step needs to be our greatest. Next time on the molecule that made us.
I'm so sorry, Joe.
Episode 3, Crisis.
Liftoff, a Grace follow-on.
We have just flat squandered this resource.
Funding for this program is provided by...
At Draper, we have a blend of engineers, biologists, physicists, psychologists, and astronauts working together to push the boundaries of what's possible and engineer solutions to the world's challenges. We are Draper.
Funding is also provided by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, Lynn Bay Dayton and Bruce C. Dayton, and Ray Foundation, and viewers like you. Thank you. To order H2O, the molecule that made us, on DVD, visit shoppbs.org or call 1-800-PLAY-PBS. This program is also available on Amazon Prime Video. Follow the story of water at pbs.org/molecule. Join the conversation at #MoleculePBS